Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
The plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Look here. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
I know that one. Winter lot.
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
There.
Vetter. House. Vetter. Sumar. No, that wasn't right.
Try that.
Vetter. House. Vetter. Sumo! Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Try that.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is with there.
House. Suma. House.
The riddle. Winter is last.
There you go, brother.
Winter, spring.
Want me to?
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you?
Quiet. Winter is last. Retrograde. Boy.
House. House. Sumar. Vetter.
Once more, boy. The song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Boy.
Haust. Var. Sumar. Vet. I don't think we're ever gonna get this.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first, winter last. Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. What? The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Yeah!
done. Before the floor collapses.
Yeah!
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never.